Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video we'll see how we can delete the WhatsApp chat backups in the Google Drive. For example, if you backup a WhatsApp chat to your Google Drive, so if you feel that if you want to empty that space in the Google Drive, or for if any reason if you want to delete that particular backup, you can do that. Open the Google Drive app. So I'm showing on my Android mobile. You can do open your Google Drive app. So previously I have backup one of my WhatsApp chat to this particular Gmail. So Gmail is important. So to particular this email account I have backup. So this particular Google Drive will have that backup. So this is important. You need to check the exact Gmail. And at left you can see the three dots here, three lines, which is more option. Click on that, and in that you can see an option called backups. So when you click on backups, here we'll find various backups. So WhatsApp backup. So WhatsApp, there is my number and backup, and after that there are three dots. Click on that, delete backup or turn off backup. So either actions you can take. So now I want to delete this backup, so click on delete. So I'll read it for you. Backup of WhatsApp chat and media will be permanently deleted for particular number. New backup data will be created if the backup is still turned on for this number. So click on delete. So that particular backup of WhatsApp chat is deleted. For if any reason if you want that, if you want to delete your WhatsApp chat backup, you can delete in this way. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day. If you want to turn off the backup, you can go to your WhatsApp and chats and backup, and there you can off it.